The scaly-foot snail is a unique marine gastropod that lives around deep-sea hydrothermal vents in the Indian Ocean. Hydrothermal vents are openings in the seafloor where heated, mineral-rich water flows. The snail has been spotted at depths between 7,900 and 9,500 feet deep. Hydrothermal vent fluids possess high concentrations of sulfides and metals. The snail incorporates some of these materials into its shell structure. Their specialized shell has three layers. It has a highly calcified inner layer, a thick organic middle layer, and a special outer layer fused with granular iron sulfide. The unique three-layer structure dissipates mechanical energy. This helps the snail fend off attacks from crabs that try to squeeze and crack their shell. The snail's foot is also unusual because it is armored in tough sclerites that are often mineralized with iron sulfide. This is thought to help protect them from other snails that attack by injecting venom into the soft bodies of their prey. Scaly-foot snails weren't described until a couple decades ago. Studying this snail's shell can give researchers new ideas for cars, trucks, and military armor. These snails live a sedentary lifestyle. Researchers believe the scaly-foot snail doesn't actually eat anything. Instead, it relies on energy produced from bacteria it hosts in a large gland. The snails are simultaneous hermaphrodites, meaning that they possess both male and female reproductive organs. They are currently listed as endangered due to their hydrothermal vent habitats being targeted by deep-sea miners. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.